Hello, I'm Joel Baird, the General Manager of Missoula Community Access Television, inviting you to learn more about the Missoula City candidates races this fall of 2023. We've invited all 15 candidates to appear in our studio in a short but intimate exchange of ideas about their campaigns and ambitions to represent you at Missoula City Council. The city is divided into six wards. You can find out your ward by consulting the Missoula City website, or just ask a friend or a neighbor. In this instance, Linwood Fields is here campaigning to represent Ward 5 in the Missoula City Council race. Well, welcome.
Thank you
for taking the time to be here.
Yeah, thanks, Joel.
You know it. And as I'd mentioned, we've invited all the candidates, and to make a level playing field, we're asking all candidates the same four questions that are designed just to be a jumping off point for whatever direction you want to take it. And your first of the same questions is, what motivated you to seek this office?
Yeah, what motivated me to seek the office was multi answers. One of them being that when I was growing up in Whitefish, my dad actually ran for city council and won. And so we grew up seeing that kind of service.
Yeah.
And I have two children, the youngest starting second grade.
Oh my gosh.
I know. And so I feel a little bit like I can breathe, and I also want to give back now. My father used to always say to us, if you live in Montana, you're obligated to be of service to Montana. And this is the place I'd like to be of service.
Oh, that's so great. So let's say you got elected. What would your top three priorities be once in office?
Yeah, I think that I always say that growing up in Montana, what I really care about is Montanans. And so the top three things that I am really running on are, we are obviously seeing a strain with property tax and a switch in the burden of that. I am running on working a coordinated effort to get a tourist tax and tax tech. I care very much about affordable housing, and I care very much around the homeless issue.
Yeah. And could you explain the tax tech? I know a number of the viewers are pretty familiar with the idea of like a local option.
Yeah.
Tourist tax, which I believe was in effect in Whitefish. Like, well,
that's where I came up with
it. Places,
yep.
Right? And a lot of people know that there seems to be cities are saying to the state legislature, please help us out. And they're saying, oh, well, we can't do that or we can't do this. So there's a lot of exchange, lobbying, and attempts to find common ground on what might be a whole different set of problems for rural, small rural communities versus the five major cities in the state. So I'm just wondering if you could explain to viewers a tech tax. Like, what does that entail?
Yeah, and I'll talk a little bit about the tourists because it's kind of...
May not know.
Yeah,
we've talked about that a lot. In
1996, it came out of Whitefish, and we went from the worst roads in all of Montana to some of the best. And people have often said, yes, but that's a resort. What does that have to do with Missoula? I think Missoula has become a destination area. This is a state legislation, so it has to be a coordinated effort. But I think city council and state need to start working together even more than ever, because the way that they're legislating it is burdening people in the city.
Yeah.
So that's the first thing. And you can pick certain items like hotels and rental cars. And so if we can work together to relieve the burden, that'd be great. Tech, that really comes down to also this concept that the burden has shifted from industry. We used to have 60% of the taxes were under industry.
Yeah.
Now it's shifted 60% to property tax owners.
Ouch.
I think, I know. And I think we're missing the boat in our economy today of tourist and tech, which means we need to come up with some legislation that helps cities to tax tech, and that might be a business tax.
Gotcha. All right. Now, it may be a premature question, so I was learning that. On my campaign trail of having people explain their campaigns, some people have said, well, it's not even September, but have you done some door knocking, some campaign activities? And if so, have you learned stuff that surprised you on the campaign trail?
Yeah, so I've done lots because we actually have a primary September 12th. There's three of us
right.
in Ward 5.
Mm.
So we'll be knowing a lot more on September 12th. So we've had to go already. And I have enjoyed door knocking so much. That's the part I didn't expect, is how fun it is to talk to your neighbors.
Yeah.
I also have to say that I think we should be pretty proud of Missoula. People really care. I mean, they really care. And people are talking about, I worry about young people not being able to buy houses. I worry about my neighbor who's on a fixed income and can't afford this property tax increase. So what I would say is I'm pleasantly surprised with how big-hearted and how intelligent Missoula is.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
And here's your final question. You could take in any direction you want. What do you want potential voters to know about you?
I think what I would really like them to know is I'm a filmmaker, and people often think of lawyers and business people, and I do have business, but I think the thing that I bring as the filmmaker is that we do budgets. That's 90% of our jobs. We have extensive budgets that are really intense in terms of line items. And I have been reviewing our budget, and I think there's some room for improvement. I think there's some drastic improvement in communication between what's happening in the city with the community. And so I have agreed to do a Zoom meeting every Tuesday for my constituents after we vote on Mondays.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, I really want people to feel like they're getting the information and that they can bring information to me. And so I appreciate when people call me or mail me or text me already, and I want to continue that. So I bring transparency, communication, and a real skill for budgets.
That's great. Well, Linwood, thanks so much for taking the time.
Yeah.
And thank you, dear viewer, for taking the time to learn about city council races. We will have a slate of candidates on our website, through our YouTube channel, on Facebook, and of course we'll be cable casting these programs on Channel 190 and Charter Spectrum Cable. Once again, we're visiting with Linwood Fields, who's a candidate for Ward 5 for Missoula City Council. Until next time, I'm Joel Baird. Thanks for watching.